morning, my Kiwan scholars. I hope you're doing well today. We usually do the rhyming song, but today I want to do something different. It's like a little game. So I'm gonna write a couple words, okay? And you're gonna figure out which ones match and which ones don't. Okay? And you're gonna help me out. All right, so we have three words here. Fan, pan, and cat. Which two rhyme? Let's try it out. Fan, pan, cat. Does pan and cat rhyme? Pan, cat, pan, cat. That doesn't sound right to me. Let's try fan and pan. Fan, pan, fan, pan. That sounds like rhyming words. So fan and pan are rhyming words and cat is not. Let's try another one. And this is a good way to know which ones don't rhyme. Okay. All right, so I have another three letters or words. My Miss Barreto. So I have fox, dig, and box. Which two are the rhyming words? Fox, dig, box. Let's try one together. Fox and dig. Fox, dig, fox, dig. That doesn't sound like it rhymes well. How about dig and box? Dig, box, dig. That doesn't sound like it rhymes to me. How about box and box? Fox, box, fox, box. That rhymes to me. So dig, dig doesn't rhyme. It's fox, box. Those are rhyming words. Let's try another one. So I have three words. I have red, bed, and pot. So what word do you think that does not rhyme? Red, bed. Red, bed. That sounds like it rhymes to me. Let's try to see if bed and pot rhyme. Bed, pot. Bed, pot. I think red and bed are the ones that sound like they rhyme. Red, bed. Pot is one that I would X out because red and bed are the rhyming words. Let's try another one because you guys are too smart and I know that you guys get this. And if you don't, it's okay. This is why we practice. And you practice with friends, family, whoever you can because, you know, this is just learning and we'll just brush it off, you know, and then we'll continue doing it until we do figure it out. And this is why we're here. All right, let's try another one. Okay, so I have three words. What to rhyme? So I have sit, I have pig, and I have bit. What two words do you think rhyme? Let's try them out. Sit, pig, sit, pig, sit, pig. I don't know. How about sit and bit? Sit, bit, sit, bit. sit and bit are the rhyming words. So pig does not rhyme with sit or pit. You guys are really getting it. You guys are going to be so ready for next year. All right, let's try another one. How about three words here. What to rhyme? I have top, tug, and rug. Top, tug, and rug. Which two do you think that rhymes? Let's try some out. Top, tug. Top, tug. How about top, and rug. Top, rug. Top, rug. That doesn't sound right either. How about tug, rug. Tug, rug. Tug, rug. Oh! Top is the one that doesn't rhyme. Tug and rug rhyme. Let's try another one. Got another three words, and we're trying to find the two that rhyme. So I have bag, kit, and fit. What two words do you think that rhyme? Let's find out. Bag, kit, bag, kit. Doesn't sound right to me. How about bag and fit? Bag. Fit, bag, fit. Mm-mm. How about kit and fit? Kit, fit, kit, fit. Those sound like rhyming words. So bag does not rhyme. And it would be kit and fit. Let's try one more and we should finish up for the day. I hope this is fun for you guys because, you know, doing something different always changes things up for us, and we could have fun learning new things and new words and new sounds and new rhyming stuff. All right, so one more, and then Miss Beretta will leave you to do what you need to do for the day. So okay, so I have three words here, two should rhyme. So I have ham, fix, and six. What two words do you think rhyme? Let's try them out. Ham, fix, ham, fix, ham, fix. Mm-mm. How about ham and six? Ham, six, ham, six. That doesn't sound like it rhymes to me. How about fix and six? Fix, six, fix, six. They sound like rhyming words and not ham. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you soon. Have a great day.